But join you, please. I'll drive. I don't care about shooting. I'll drive.
I hope we end up that invisible just, thing. In the movie.
Can I fly? Can I fly?
The UTAT.
God, I hope so. And I hope we shoot Ki.
My squad is like the UTI. Can someone adopt me?
We're talking about like this thing exploding in the movies.
No.
Yo, we want to be in it when it explodes, and so don't shoot Ki and Moody in the back.
Could you imagine if there were Jedi in this? Terrifying.
I guess. This is like one of the slowest vehicles. Take a TX. Take a TX and rush the first point.
Nah.
First of all,
take a TX.
If you can make Jedi work in this fucking
this
bond.
I'm camping on the left side.
Now you don't have to.
Facts.
You sound like the
guy. All right, fine. I'll just charge through. What the hell, immune? Get a TX.
If this vehicle doesn't end up like it did in the next movie, I want it in flames flipped over.
That won't happen.
As the guy's describing it, I picture the exact scene in my fucking head.
Yeah.
Well, all of you will get out beforehand, so. Well, that plan is terrible, so get out now.
I can't believe they put this vehicle on screen for like 5 seconds just for it to blow up.
Thank you, driver man. We love you.
Alright, so squad radio going up. So if you want to do some hopeless bum rushes, go.
Yeah, right. Lay down that car. Oh, no! Just.
Okay. Fucking
went
through the air.
What the fuck was that? It looks like he got his wish.
It must have got a fucking code
Let's uncurl.
Please tell me you guys saw me just pull that shit off. That was whack.
Heidi's your guardian, right? Also, I did see Kyle. Heidi's on Taco Bell the applesauce.
Copy. There's a tri-fighter tearing us up.
They're the Cylons.
Alright, let's go.
And then the dragons come in and they interbreed with the locals on the new planet, thus leading to a new race of dragon.
I got you. Oh shit.
How do they travel through space? Do they have spaceships? Or do they just keep flying?
Drag them into the
day. Oh, that's kind of lame. We kind of wanted dragon spaceships.
Pretty metal.
Red Guard Sormer just going through space like, I'll get there eventually.
This leads me to wonder. What do dragons do in propulsion?
Please tell me you guys heard that.
I did not hear it.
There's a trooper. Oh shit, hang on. There was a trooper I just read as we were heading him up. And
get Topsy into cover. I'll pick him back up.
This guy, I'm like, alright, trooper, get back out there. And he looks at all three medics and he just goes, Roger, Roger. And then he runs off and the three of us look at each other and the one medic gets up and goes, wait, what the fuck? And starts chasing after him.
buzz ready to make a mad dash?
Yeah, we got
wounded. Yeah, if, I mean, if space is ether, then I guess it's kind of like a weird fluidic space kind of scenario.
I don't know.
Alien, but you know, they're also ostensibly from a terrestrial-ish planet.
We need to hold right here.
It's the other question. Did dragons travel faster?
Spawn point.
Yes, that's why what I meant. Does Midgard Zormer have FTL capability?
Did they travel faster than light, or did they travel relativistically? If they traveled relativistically, they didn't go FTL.
So that means like, well, actually, we don't even know how far the Dragon Star is away. So
they probably went into some sort of a stasis.
Could be in the same fucking solar system for all we know.
Probably not. It's fucking out there. So they probably went into stasis for a long time.
According to the
traveled for thousands or tens of thousands of years.
I mean, according to the Asgardian astronomers, like, the Dragon Star is the thing that you can point to in the sky.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that it's in the same system.
Oh no, I'm just saying it's like notable though that it's like, it's there. And if it took them non-FTL speeds to get into fucking Eidolon, then like it's still there. So it wasn't, like, destroyed.
It's very hard to destroy a star.
Yeah, but, you know, fantasy.
How many badges did you got left?
Here come the fly wings.
I think that it doesn't say much that
get
their
your
stars
down.
Still exist.
Well, it does
maybe
say that
the planet is.
It does say that the nomads had nothing to do with it.
Move over here on this passage way down.
Only if you consider Sun Crushers to be canon.
True. I'm not sure where I stand on that. All I know is Yuri made it pretty good.
Yeah, you can't live on the Dragon Star anymore.
Go without me.
But the actual star, the one that we would call star,